with stains, caked deep in the knees. What a pain. Now hang me up to dry. You wrung me out too many times. Now hang me up to dry. I'm burning like the white whites of your eyes.
Well, I love the. I don't want to even call them haters because, I would call them complainers. To me, this is a pretty good, viable subwoofer. Triple stack, 2 1-inch slugs and then 1 3/4-inch slug. Copper voice coil, 7.5-inch spider with nice size leads, Gonzo cone. I went ahead and brought one of these back. I found them on Klipsch. Klipsch subwoofers used them for a long time. In fact, I got one here that has it. And I was like, hey, I know that dust cap. So it's just there's an inner cap and then it's just a slightly concave poly dust cap. I think this one's the 150 millimeter. I was like, this is sort of like when your redheaded stepchild daughter gets her boobies. And you're like, I'd never fuck her. And then, you know, you're on Pornhub. And then, but you see her friends and you're like, oh yeah, yeah, I'd totally fuck her friends. So, but don't do that. Or as a family member did, not me, the stepdaughters had a friend over and the stepdad came in and saw their room was a mess and then picked up a pair of panties and sniffed them. So one of the stepdaughters is like, I can't believe you did that. That's so embarrassing and it's so perverted. And like, welcome to being a dude. All right, FS is 31.63 hertz. I still have the extra mass on the washers, which is at 721 grams. Let's see what that is. It's a stepdaughter. If you were on a deserted island, you'd fuck her too. God, don't give me that shit. VAS is like 7 cubic foot. Wow. Okay. It's a little big. I would recommend this probably in a sealed box. You could go ported. It'd be interesting to see what it does. Let me tell. Oh, that's why. Oh, never mind. Sorry. I got the piston diameter wrong again. Should be 10. Let's try this again. See, I gotta watch that. All the shame that you guys brought me. They're like, Patrick, you did something wrong. I was like, yeah, I did something wrong. Sorry. It didn't mean anything. I didn't mean to fuck your stepdaughter. she's just hot. She got fresh eggs. What do you mean? 1.2 cubic foot. So that's better. So there we go. There's the specs. And I'm filming this in portrait so I can post it to the YouTube shorts. I love you guys. I'll talk to you later.